around. Real quick pass to Hanson. Hanson down another. Takes a shot. That's a pass. Fires! Hanson had cruised there. He kind of faked the pass and ended up getting the glove under the feet. He just rifled that in the upper corner.
Oh, defense doesn't get through. Here we go. Ian's got the puck up streaking down the left side. He's got a man with him. Takes a quick shot. For him. That's scary!
Same situation coming by on the opposite side, 2-on-1, the shooter takes the shot, hits the foul pole. Kept it right on the ice, just enough to make that goaltender go side to side and open that up,
taking away.
We got a break for the Nordiques, they got a 2-on-1 shot, hit the post, no go! Oh, they're counting that, that hit the side post, they go in.
Over to Roykoff. Finstrom to Roykoff. Roykoff a little spin. Gets it back to Walker. Walker gets a quick shot.
Spears! Walker sends it right to the net. Field high. I don't think that was touched at all. Nice feed from the corner. The Rebels answer back.
Yeah. Puck bounces around. Ends up on a Rebel stick. Here we come.
Quick shot. Spears! Roykoff! All along. First was blocking it.
Rebels win the face-off, go back to the Nordiques on the point. Due to deep pass six, fakes the shot, score up. Nordiques shot, he whiffed on, sent it to the center there, and everybody good on the shot. You
can see him pass to Clark, he's got ready to shoot.
As they cycle up high there.
Quick shot, from the point, nice blast, and Hanson was right there to gobble that up.
Puts the puck out. Try to catch the Rebels on a change again. Little drop pass back. Nordiques take a quick shot. No go. Oh, yeah, that's a goal.
I'm 0 for 2, and I'm getting to the water to kill time. Good job by Clark.
Trickles into the neutral zone.
That's it. We have it right there. Fan 3, your game star, Rebels 4-8. 2 wins this weekend over the Maine Nordiques. As we're celebrating down in front of the net.